Now, you guys are all here to see the cosplay parade, and here's how this thing is going to work. We're going to pull people up from the sign-up sheet that you'll have earlier today, and they're going to come up on stage and pose for us in the middle here. If they say that they want to talk to us, we'll ask them a question. Otherwise, they can pose, you can take their photo, everyone's going to give them a round of applause, and then they leave the stage on the other side. So, you know, shall we give them a demonstration?
Sure thing.
So, guys, you're coming up from this side of the stage, and you're going to come right up to the middle here, where there's this cross on the floor. Now, don't come up like that, or dumpy and grumpy. You've got to have some spirit and energy, some life.
Be careful, you don't want to hurt someone.
Maybe halfway to sleep.
That more like it, and then strike a pose.
So, if Fiona had said she wanted to talk to us, then I would be asking her questions. But otherwise, she'd be disappearing off the stage. So with that said, shall we get started?
Let's get started. All right, cosplayers, are you ready?
That's what we like to hear. So, our first person up on stage is the Yip Yip Martin from Sesame Street.
I think this happens every year because cosplay is up here. Is this cosplay here?
No? Alright, we'll move on then. Next person is Monique Salah from
around the floor and
Favorite singer from my favorite series of all time, Leila from Trek Next, and we have have the Blue Ronin as well. Do we still have her here? Yeah, I can see him coming up.
There you go, in the middle for us, guys.
You have some very funny hair, in. So is the whip or is it your real hair? No, really surprised. It'll be kind of crazy. Look, we'll try and dye in my color, I reckon. Take a couple of photos. And how awesome is that for color? Thank you very much, guys. I've got another photo for us soon. Thank you. Cool. So now we have I get the suit from, that is a decision. And another impressive sword.
You guys are really trying to make me jealous.
Am I right?
Yeah, I'm trying to collect all the tubes in school.
How come? There is never a bad reason for having to keep a new school. I agree. Next up, we have Japan from Italia.
Absolutely.
the simplest costume to be the hardest to make. Alright, thanks guys. And speaking of Miku, we actually have a selection of vocaloids now. Miku, Rin, Len, Luna, yeah, and Kaito. And they glow too. How awesome is that? That was a little robot guy. Silly. Please do a link to all from the stage. Now these guys are vocal androids who are normally singing robots. Sadly, they're not going to sing for us today, but I'm sure we'll survive. We'll take some photos of these guys. All about striking the sinister pose. Fantastic. Thanks, guys. Very good. Would you like to take center stage and strike a pose? Oh, I know how we do that. Thank you. Next up, we have Isabella Dr. Vizico from Yu-Gi-Oh! Straight over to the middle for wrestling dogs. Very clear vocaloid is the popular choice today. Vocaloid always goes down well. We're getting good with this now. Now we have Kitia and Lado. With the comment, there will be change. Please tell me you're not that joking. But I don't see any cake. Maybe there isn't cake.
Do you want to do that after you do the juice cake?
Oh, look at you, that's not so bad. Come on, let's go to the middle here. Awesome, thank you.
Thank you. Instead of us.
so anyone who's coming back tomorrow is the cosplay competition, and I believe the entrance will be on stage at 4 p.m. Is that correct?
Something like that.
Yeah.
Around then.
And then on Monday, if you're in the cosplay and coming to these two,